Now we are going to see how to design a truck using Blender software. Open a new Blender software. And select on the cube and press S on the keyboard to scale it. Press Z on the keyboard to scale it using the axis. Then select faces icon and select top and side faces individually and extrude them. Press Ctrl R to subdivide into parts. Then press 1 and 5 on the control keyboard and press loop cut and save. Then we deselect all. Then here also we are going to subdivide into parts. Then back side also we are going to divide into side. Then select this. And press E. Then we got the model of this. Then select this space to resize this. Then we got the normal structure of the truck. Then now we are going to do as, then switch on to object mode and press and add mesh cylinder. Then rotate it to Y axis using 45 degrees. Using this, now we can see it here. Then after that, we can select scale the cylinder to make the desired wheel. Select the wheel and duplicate it to make 4 wheels for precision. Shift plus 2. Then we can get 4 like this. Then select all the 4 wheels and click on the join operation. Then switch to object mode and select a trunk and add modifier wheel. Then in this side we can see the add modifier. We can select boolean and here we can select differencer. We can select the cylinder. Then switch to wireframe mode and select 3 wheel by pressing B, and we can delete the vertices using the delete option. After that, select the remaining 1 wheel and scale it and extrude it. Then we can give the color using, first we have to change to cycle render and we have to give the color. We can give different colors to tires. We can give different color to tire and glass. Whatever color we want, we can give. Finally, we can see. We can design the trunk using Blender too.